But the Imperial fleet is still a threat. Vanguard Squadron, let's make history.
This is it, Titan Squadron. Everything we've done has led to this. Finish those Vanguard scum!
This is Star Wars Squadrons. Earn your wings in a single-player story spanning two factions.
All stations! Fire on that ship!
And master multiplayer battles as a squadron of five. With the option to play the entire game in VR. This is the definitive Star Wars pilot experience.
Come on!
You'll begin your career in a single-player story.
Welcome to Titan Squadron.
Where you'll play as two combat pilots, flying for both the Empire and the New Republic. You'll experience this world through your cockpit. The instrumentation in front of you provides critical feedback about power management, targeting, and shields. With a squadron of diverse characters at your side, prove your skills on increasingly challenging missions.
Hello, Vanguard. Welcome to the Nadiri Dockyard.
One of my spies has linked the attacks with the New Republic Starhawk Project.
The story of the two pilots you play...
Stick together.
...will shape the balance of power in the galaxy.
Get ready!
Let him have it!
To take the fight online, you'll need flight time with all eight ships. Fighters are the most flexible and versatile, able to handle any situation. Interceptors are fast and highly maneuverable.
Let's get them.
Ideal for hunting down your opponent's starfighters.
That was kind of fun.
Support ships can keep allies safe and stocked up, as well as disrupting enemy fighters.
Light them up. Nice.
Bombers are the heavy hitters, able to deal devastating damage to enemy flagships and starfighters.
But if you've got a preferred component and need something customized, I'll take care of it.
Unlock everything you need to customize your pilot and starfighters simply by playing the game. From cosmetics to an arsenal of over 50 components that alter how your ships fly, fight, and survive.
They're on you!
I'll deal with it.
You can dramatically change your loadout depending on your squadron's strategy.
Finally got him!
This will be critical in Star Wars Squadron's multiplayer modes. First up, dogfights. This is an all-out 5v5 battle.
That hard five, that was the best!
Fine-tune your loadouts to work as a team.
Moving in on the enemy.
Utilize components like tractor beams, turrets, and mines to slow down your opponents or set up your squad mates for the kill.
Rebels unlocked.
For teams looking for an even greater challenge, it's time to prove yourself in Star Wars Squadron's signature mode, Fleet Battles. Fleet Battles are multi-stage conflicts. Whether playing solo or with friends, you'll have the option to compete against other players or AI as a squadron of five.
Don't worry, I got him for you.
Meet your team in the social hub to solidify strategy, coordinate loadouts, and prepare for takeoff. First, push the front line by winning the dogfight in the center of the map. Next, attack or defend two medium-sized capital ships.
We've lost our capital ships.
And finally, the ultimate goal. Target and destroy the subsystems of your opponent's massive flagship and take it down.
Shields are disabled.
At each phase, your squadron either pushes the line forward or falls back to defend.
Keep our flagships safe.
It's your squadron's choice of how to play.
I'm hit!
Speedy, unrelenting assaults.
Stay together, strike quickly.
Stealth and subversion.
Jamming the enemy, sensors can't spot you.
Or brutal bombardment.
That ship is vulnerable, take your shot.
We need to hurry.
A unified squadron is the key to victory.
Taking my attack run now.
Let's make this count.
more squadrons. Join the galaxy's finest and make your mark.
You are the hope of this galaxy.